must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs, and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah!
One night there was an ambush. And me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance, came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Sacrifice the weak.
Know your purpose!
Thank you.
go. Rocco.
I'm gonna get you out of here, okay? And we're gonna get out of here, okay? Only you. Only you.
Hey, what about me? What about me?
You aren't strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't. Not yet! Oh, fuck! Fuck! No! 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 Sorry.
Cultists, be careful.
I'd love to see the look on Jacob's face now that he's lost so many of his fighters. Go in there!
Thanks for watching. one, Deb. Cult can't train those judges at the Fang Center anymore. Fowler Brothers is gonna be happy to get those grounds back. Might be worth asking around to see where that bear cheeseburger ran off to. But he's out there tearing up cult.
Just the person I was looking for. Hey, there you are. You're here. So, I'm just glad that you need a bear. Throw Cheeseburger some salmon and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
This is Wade.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Come on. Come on, little critter. Fishing brings a body peace like nothing else. And don't we ever need peace in times like these? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing around these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Like the honest gambler says, go fish. Don't look for the fish. The fish will find you. Never underestimate your catch.
Salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Thank you.
shuffle on over here.